Chainsaw time.
And then we just need to shape it.
Those guys are absolutely working their ass off to make sure that things are running perfect just so we can go and ride.
I never build a jump without getting one of the guys to come and look at it.
It's a very big jump and there's a lot of consequence.